So, we come to the end, the finale of a beautiful adventure together, right? And what a finale. This next act, well, they're mythical, right? Okay, yes. In 1983, I was at the Limelight in New York at the end of tour party for the Jacksons, and Jermaine Jackson sang a duet with a newcomer called Whitney Houston, and it was magical. But the magic continues, believe me. So give it up for the Jacksons! Yeah!
Thank you.
Yeah.